Good morning from the William Penn Shelter. It's about 5:30, 6 o'clock. Been up since like 4:30. Got the video done for yesterday. I'm just waiting for some daylight. I'm gonna start packing up. Sunrise this morning. Back on trail before 8. Beautiful views today. Warming up too. Weather feels good. About to meet Gordan and Andrea at the Swatara Gap. Coming through with some trail magic. Looking forward to it.
Gordan and Andrea met me right after the bridge with some delicious hot coffee. Then we swooped into Duncannon to meet Tigger and grab my bivy.
There we go.
Thank y'all so much, guys. I really appreciate it. Y'all have a good one.
All right, back on trail at about 3:20. 6 miles to the Rausch Gap Shelter. About 5:45, to about a mile out from the shelter. I don't know how I managed not to get my feet wet right there. Got so lucky. This is like a beaver bog detour. Like trees laying everywhere. Kind of like a swamp.